delighted to present this project Kala Utsam 2017. We are from Presidency High Secondary School, Rediyarpaliyam, Puducherry. We are representing our Union Territory in national level Kala Utsam dance competition. As we are paired with Damanandayu, we have selected Koli dance. Since the theme of Kala Utsav 2017 is Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat, we have decided to explore the rich culture and tradition of the Koli community people who are living in the coastal region of Damanandayu. So that we have decided to reach Damanandayu, which is nearly 1500 km far from our Puducherry. By the eminent efforts and lovable guidance of our correspondent Dr. K.P. Krustiraj and a cooperation of RMSA Puducherry, one of our team members have decided to reach.
Hi, I'm Veda from Residency Puducherry. Now we reached Damanandayu for the project of Koli dance. Here we are going to meet Koli peoples to know their cultures, customs, traditions and their costumes. Now I'm going to interact with the people of Koli. So I'm really so eager to learn the Koli dance. So let's see the people.
अरे इतने गर्म पानी ने जब ऊपर रहे ने इन्हीं पूजा करावे नारद पूजा इतने इतने अपना क्या ने कुलदेवी ते उन इतने इतने पूजन में इतने उन्हें नारद ने चढ़ावा पड़े मंदिर में इतने दरिया में अपने नारद चलावे ने तेरे अमना लू उत्सव नो दिवस रही ने तेरे अपने गेम्स ले ऐसा कपड़ा पहन ले एक वो टोपी ये तो इधर बहुत ठंडी लगते हैं ना इसलिए वो टोपी रहे और इधर बनने
और घर में भी तो ये पहनते
सब लोग यही पहनते कपड़ा
गांव में भी घर में भी सभी सभी पहनते शादी में और भी हर चीज में यही पहनते इधर थोड़ा
समुद्र
टाइम से ताजे हाँ सवारे के क्या रेट हमें डांस पर
हमना हमें तो उधर है मच्छी जो भी जाए तो हमने टाइम में हंडना रात ना इले इले पूरे लोगों ने डांस होए हमें तो लोगों ने सानना सिखा रहे पाल अगर ना भी सिखा रहे हम टाइम में तेरे इतने हमारे पूरे इतने फंक्शन रहे हैं तो हमें ये लोगों ने रात ना सिखा रहे
क्या रे इन्हें डांस क्या रे करवाना जीवन से करवाना रात रे करवाना नहीं
कोई नहीं हमने सानना
नहीं नहीं नहीं
तू कमर पे हाथ रख ना तू आप ही आप खाली ऐसे ही रख
इतने कई उचित हैं
विश्व चिपारू निसलीग नवसारा जाऊँ चल जाऊँ चल लाला को कारू चरिया चे कमेला ऐ नहीं ऐसा रखने का ऐसा करने का मतलब अपने के पास ही पल्ली वो डंडा रहता है वो ऐसा नाव चलाने का नाव वैसा चलाने का है हाँ फिर से दाउसले जो बदे रहना तेरी आँचे में अब कमर पे आते हैं लोग जंबले गो मक्का वाला माची वे सोची पर तीसरा नकरास उधर आप चालू ऐसा करो तीसरा नकरास भगवत ले दिल आनंद मना लाजे
As we interact from the Koli people, we came to know their customs and traditions. As they have a unique customs like the woman carries a lamb in a evening seashore to welcome the husbands from the sea. In Koli dance, their costumes wears women wear saris and the men wear lungis and cap. And women carry baskets and men carry ore. They will perform this dance in the festival seasons of their communities. So they to express their happiness. In upcoming modern verse, they was modernized their cultures and their dance. The younger generation was improvised by adding some aspects to their dance and cultures and customs.
Welcome the teachers from Puducherry. So for the morning, I try to meet with the peoples to Koli dance and. Village area they visited along with our some teachers. Our officially again welcome to peoples and we are the now pairing state. So frequently we have to interaction with our culture and to visit. Pondicherry people should come here and our people should visit Pondicherry. I am again to MHRD, the Department of Education for Pondicherry, and on behalf of our Director of Education, our Secretary of Education,
Dance and music are the two sides of the same coin. A dance should give treat to both our eyes and our ears. Koli dance song is also an important aspect in the Koli dance. Koli fisher community people express their love towards the sea and their fishing task to their dance. We have composed a Koli song as a tribute to the Koli fisher community people. The song has not directly come from the speakers. We have written the song with the help of a Tamil poet. The song was written in Tamil and then translated to Marathi. The song was sung by a Tamil singer.
Koli is the dance form of Koli fisher folk of Dam and Dayu. The community has its own distinct identity and lively dance. The dance incorporates elements that this community is most familiar with, sea and fishing. The dance was performed by both the men and women and divided into two groups, where fishermen stands in two rows holding oars in their hands. The dancer moves in unison, portraying the movement of the rowing of the boat, wherever fisherwomen stands opposite rows with their arms linked and advancedly towards menfolk. The separate formation then break up and they dance together with movements symbolizing the waves, the breakers, and rowing from cliffs to cliffs and casting the net to catch the fish.